cover dated Saturday, December the 29th, has provoked critical reactions from some of our readers. We apologize to those who have been shocked by graphic design. The elements used were referring to Russian constructivists from the early 20th century, which used black and red.
The way he looks with his face turned to the right, it's quite inexpressive. He looks a bit like a dictator. And the Champs-Élysées on his vest, it gives him a bad image.
I saw the apology from the journal. It is true that when you look at the front page, you immediately think of Nazi Germany. As I understand it, they regret it now because they went too far. In a way, there is nothing about Nazism here, only a suggestion. But if you look at this, it is a bit shocking.
I think it's more important to work on things that need to be addressed instead of making polemics that will drive us nowhere.